My name is Julie Zinnert, and I run the Coastal Plant Ecology Lab at VCU.
Our research is focused on interactions between plant ecology and the physical environment in barrier islands in response to a changing climate.
The plants that we find out on the barrier islands are adapted to withstand high solar load. They have no nutrients, limited fresh water, so there's a lot of salt input into these. Barrier islands are not stable, and that is what's in direct competition with our human interests. A long time our thinking has been very directional, that it was the physical environment that shapes plant communities. And now a lot of our research and other people as well are looking more that it's an interaction, that the vegetation also changes the physical environment. For example, dune-building grasses will build up elevation, and then that changes the interior of the island that protects it from storm overwash. They buffer the mainland against storms, wave energy. By having longer term records, we can continue the legacy of different research to be able to be more powerful in our certainty. Over the last 30 years, we've lost about 30% of the land area, so they are getting smaller. The more that you understand the entire system, the better your predictions are going to be.
That is the overall goal, to not leave out the ecology of the landscape.